Good afternoon, ma'am. My name is Ravi. I'm studying in 8th. My partners are Jia and Lavanya. Today, I'm going to explain about radio wave communication. Radio waves are called from satellite to radio. Radio wave has been used for communication since 100 years by the discovery of the first radio by Marconi in 1895. Within his discovery of 30 years, radio was used on daily basis for broadcasting and two ways. Radio wave communication by the military and police.
What are radios? A radio wave is generated by transmitter and then detected by a receiver. Radio waves and receivers are typically designed and over limited. Advantages.
Radio waves offer mobility in lower price. Radio waves transist more longer than the others.
Disadvantages of radio waves communication. It has limited research data and frequency. Radio is just a certain frequency groups.
Thank you, ma'am.